My local movie theater is closed, but only the less expensive ones. Meanwhile, the ones that are open charge an arm and a leg. The more expensive theaters are the same business. What the fuck? It used to be, during the Dust Bowl in America, that theaters were open for free to the public to take their minds off their hardships. Nowadays, it's just disgusting.